do you love summer and are you a bit of an adrenaline junkie? Listen up, because we have your dream job sorted as part of our series of Studio 10's Honest Jobs. We sent our reporter Lachlan Kennedy to spend the day with professional water slide testers.
Sign me up.
There is such a thing. Check it out.
Well, it's another early morning and today we're at Wet n Wild Sydney for what could be the coolest odd job in Australia. Now, our producer has printed off some notes here. I don't quite believe it, so I'm going to ask Daja and Carla, good morning. Is it fair to say here you are actually ride testers?
Yes, it is. That's exactly what we do.
What do you do? What does a ride tester do?
So it means that we get in the slides, we walk through them before we turn on the water and basically check out if there are any cracks or any abnormalities that could affect the ride.
So there's a serious side to it, but also it sounds like you get to ride water slides every morning, every day.
That's basically it. So once it's all done, we get to slide down and make sure it's safe for the public.
Well, you're both going to allow me to have a go at this as well. Probably not the best attire. I should probably go get changed, perhaps.
Yeah, I think you definitely should.
Yeah, all right. I'm going to get changed. We'll be back in a second. How many stairs you got in this place? You do this for every ride?
Every single ride.
How many rides are there?
26.
Whoa, I'm gonna cancel the gym membership, righto. Not even at the top yet, okay?
Hello. Oh, come on, you can do it. Keep going.
Whoa. So before you ride down the slides, you've actually got to walk them first. Is that right? What are you looking for?
So we're looking for any cracks, any sort of paint chips, anything that can affect the ride with riders on it.
And you do that for every slide in the park?
Every slide in the park, we walk through first. Steps are what you take, walking on the moon. I
hope my leg don't break, walking on the moon. Well, we've walked up all those stairs, we've walked down the ride. It's got to be time for a slide now, surely.
We have one more thing to do first. We need to call for water.
Water, yeah, that is kind of important. How do you do that?
So we have a radio and we just call maintenance to turn it on. So, maintenance, do you copy?
Go ahead.
Tower 3 is good for water.
10-4, thank you.
So we've walked the slide, we've inspected it, we've turned the water on, we've brought the rafts up. Tell me now it's time for a ride.
It's definitely time to slide.
What a good day's work!
That was the first time I've been down that ride. How many times do you both think you've ridden that?
It feels like millions. I haven't put
enough into it.
Is it still fun though?
It is, every single time.
That's why we keep coming back.
When your friends find out what you do, are they pretty jealous?
They are. They always have lots of questions about what we do.
Yeah. When are they hiring next?
It's a great job, it's great. Well, I think I'm going to leave the slide testing to both of you. You're the professionals. I think I found a few other things at Wet n Wild Sydney that I can probably test. I might go have a look at that now. But I might need your help getting out of this, I think. No, I might need your help.
You've got it, you've got it.
Saved it. Okay, time to test this. Very comfortable. Yep, solid. Nice back support. Yeah, I could spend the day here. Okay, this passes. Good. Working hard to make a living, bringing shelter from the rain. A father, son, left the cave. 1,400,620. Ah, damn it. Start again. Oh, the working class. Thank you so much for having it. It's been a whole lot of fun.
Hey, thanks for coming, and we've actually got you a gift. You're now an honorary slide inspector.
Ah!
So there you go.
Brilliant. Look at this.
Treasure that. You've earned it.
You know what? This is the stuff dreams are made of.